Hey everyone, thanks for joining this show with Toni Tucker, and Precious is nearby listening attentively. This is going to be a snippet from James Weldon Johnson's The Creation. And God raised his arm and he waved his hand over the seas and over the land. And he said, bring forth. And quicker than God could drop his hand, fish and fowl, beasts and birds roamed the forest and the woods, swam the oceans and the seas, and split the air with their wings. And God said, "That's good."